One, two, one, two, three, one, two, three, four. Marvin is a boy who has giddy seizures. He's laughing all the time. Marvin is a boy who has giddy seizures. Sometimes they're fatal. When he turns upside down like a ladle pouring soup, he's a veritable fool. Marvin is my very best friend in school. It's me and Marvin. Lately I've been thinking maybe Marvin needs attention of a private sort. Maybe this whole seizure thing is something he invented, or is it medicinal? Should his mother be blamed? Marvin has something which most everybody needs. He cannot ever be embarrassed. Marvin is my very best friend in school, and I'm embarrassed and ashamed.